package is 8 lakhs per year. Oracle is an American-based company that primarily specializes in developing and marketing the computer hardware systems and the enterprise softwares, primarily the database management systems of its own brand. And the profile that was offered is server technology. The placement procedure had 3 rounds. The first was the MCQ, the second was the programming round, and the third was the interviews. The MCQ round was basically very time-constrained. It was divided in different sections, and it comprised of questions based on data structures, logical ability, verbal ability, and CPP, TPMS, and data structures as well. And you have to be very quick. And the questions were basically mainly from AVL trees, binary trees, PSTs, and aptitude. 10 aptitude questions were there that has to be solved within 10 minutes. There were also a section in which 20 verbal ability questions had to be solved in 20 minutes. So time limit was very constrained. Make sure that you put more focus on accuracy rather than attempting more questions. And yes, there was no negative marking. Then the second round was the programming round. There it was a non-eliminating round, and two programming questions were given that has to be solved within an hour. And it was a non-eliminating round, and around 50 students were shortlisted after this round. The third were the interviews. I had to go through 3 interviews. In the first interview, the questions were asked based on my projects. Make sure that the projects that you have mentioned in your resume are on your tips, because many tricky questions are asked on your projects. So please go through your projects very well. Then in the first round, only some programs were given on patterns, like write a program giving output of a pyramid of asterisks, or the reversed pyramid of, like, pattern questions were also asked in the first round. Then in the second round was completely technical, in that first question was design snakes and ladder. I had to write a code for it. The second question was to draw the flowchart of the Flipkart site, and then I was asked to write a code for it. But I was also nervous at that time, but the panel was really very helpful. Wherever I got stuck, they helped a lot. Then some data structure questions were also asked, like merging of two links, the basic questions from Geeks for Geeks site. I would suggest you to go for Geeks for Geeks site for your data structures. Then in the third round, again a CPP was asked, a C++, like hash map was asked in depth. And again, a design question was given to me, like I have to design the elevators in a mall, like what I could design for the elevators in the mall. So I have to give all the constraints, and all the test cases had to be described clearly. Some puzzles were also asked to test my logical ability. Then the final round actually wasn't, it was not actually a round. In that, I was just asked that would I would prefer to stay in Delhi or Bangalore or Hyderabad. And some negotiations were done, and it was a little bit tough, and then interviews were over. I would like to suggest you Geeks for Geeks site. It's a very, very good site that you should consult, not only for Oracle interviews, but the interviews for any company, DS, CPP, and C. You should go these 3 subjects from Geeks for Geeks site. And for DBMS, because Oracle is a database company, so they will be quick to ask some DBMS questions. For DBMS, you should consult Quant, IndiaMix, and IndiaMix is a very good site from which you can practice aptitude questions, and RS Agarwal book is also there. Pretty much similar they both are, the site and the book. And also you should have good communication skills. They basically have some good impact on the interviewers. If you have any queries, you can post it in the comment section. And to get